We cannot say the end justifies the means. The fact that you are succeeding on earth does not mean God is pleased with you. So we will not measure media houses by how many clicks or likes or just by the volume of the adverts they get alone, but by the sanctity and the purity of the message they put out. So it has to be through him. He says, narrow is the way that leads to life, and few there be who find it. So you can be doing many things. We have 500 radio stations, but you cannot change minds. You cannot create culture because you are doing it through the wrong means. So we have to encourage our media owners to go back to the cross. There is a way to do media. There is a way to do business. It must be through him. It's not just from him. And then when you do it through him and you succeed, and now you're on the national platform and you are making money, you must understand that the glory is to him. It is not to you. So now God can commandeer your radio station and say, I'm doing a convention for 5 days, and I want you to put them on the front page, and don't take any money from them. If you are an apostle of media and a servant of Jesus, you will not argue with him before you do that, because it is back to him. So that is this level that many fail. Many people come and say, pray for me to start a business, and when God starts doing it and is doing well, then they begin to get greedy.